Love to see it. Vacaville now hosting Rodriguez, who's honestly off to a great start this year. First half Mustangs in the red zone. Dylan Burke finds the junior Jermaine Missouri for the flip and score. Mustangs on top first. Couple possessions later, the Vacaville ties it up with a short score right before half. Burke finds his guy, Massino Sayas, and the Mustangs reclaim their lead. They go on to win this one 22-16.